Process matrices are equivalent to a particular class of pre- and post-selected quantum states, providing a new conceptual perspective on their nature and allowing for experimental implementation in a probabilistic way. The distinction between indefinite temporal order and causal order is also discussed, revealing that causal order can exist with definite temporal order.
This article was authored by Ralph Silva, Yelena Guryanova, Anthony J. Short, and others.